Hi, do you want the color to change when the ping command on Windows gives a different result? I thought it was good, so I made this video. Like here, I do ping to IP address 10.11.32.254 and get different response time, like 6 milliseconds, 7 milliseconds, 11 milliseconds. I will set a response time threshold and the color will change based on that threshold. To do that, I create a file with commands like above. This file I will put in the video description for you. When saving the file, choose Save as Types as All Files. You just need to save the file with the extension CMD. Now you double-click it. First you enter the IP address URL you want to check. Next you set the response time threshold to decide the color will change. Here I set the response time threshold to 7 milliseconds. If the result is less than 7 milliseconds, it's green, and if it's more than 7 milliseconds, it's red.